Hello and welcome back. So first we will see how to create a first application, and then we will see the other features. So to create a first application, first I create one folder for workspace. So let's say React.js hyphen for YouTube. Okay, so here I want to create a first application. So how you create a first application is, you need to first thing is you have to install Node.js. So you must have a Node.js installed in your system. Once you have Node.js installed in your system, then you can start with the React.js creation. So how you create React.js is, you don't need to create everything, each and every file by yourself. There is a command, so that will create your React.js project automatically. How you do is npm install, or else you do like this directly, npx create React app and the first app. Okay, so npx create React app first app. So npx is a node package runner, and this is the actual package which will create a React.js project, and this is your project name. So generally what happens is you can create a React.js project in two ways. One is using TypeScript and one is using JavaScript. So people can develop a React.js application in a JavaScript language, or people can develop React.js application in a TypeScript language. So in this tutorial we'll be understanding React.js application using JavaScript language, and coming tutorials we'll see in a TypeScript language as well. Okay, so this is the command, and this command will generate a React.js project using a JavaScript language. If you want TypeScript language, you just say hyphen hyphen template TypeScript. So if I say this one, it will create a folder structure based on a TypeScript. The only difference between JavaScript and TypeScript is, in JavaScript you have a .jsx extension, and TypeScript you have a .tsx extension. Okay, it's completely object oriented. Okay, but our focus now on JavaScript, so this is not required, and this is. So I'll copy this, and so where you have to execute this, it means where you want to create a project. So that is, in this folder I want to create a project. So what you do, you have to open this particular location using command line. Okay, and here you say npx create React app space first app. Okay, so what happens is it will download a lot of React.js libraries, and also it's make a complete project setup, the default project setup of React.js using this particular command. So you must note down this command for future React.js application creation. Okay, so this may take a couple of minutes. This might take a couple of minutes because huge number of libraries is going to be downloaded. So that depends on your internet speed. If you are having a proper speed of internet, so this will become in a less time, and if you have a slow internet, then it take a bit more time. Okay, so please be patient and make this to finish, and then we'll see what is that folder structure got created, and what is the control flow, and the first application look and feel, everything we'll see. Okay, let's see in the next video. Thank you.